Hello everyone, I'm Adriana and today with the help of Leonardo we are going to fix this Samsung Galaxy S6 that is coming to us with a charging connector issue. This kind of repair isn't an easy one, but with our help you can fix it. To do this, we use a plastic card wrapped in Kapton tape to protect the screen from heat, as well as a GBC air station at 380 Celsius degrees and 50% airflow. Next, we apply a little flux, we use Amtech brand, and we remove the old solder lid with the help of the desoldering wick. We clean the area with a piece of cotton and contact cleaner. To improve our micro-soldering, we apply a little flux and we solder the pads. After that, we place the new charging connector and we solder it with the air station at 350 Celsius degrees and 50% airflow. We let the connector to cool down a little bit and we solder the sides. Finally, we fit the motherboard into the chassis and we connect all the connectors. As you can see, our device is charging correctly. There's nothing better than seeing the result of our work. Guys, he's Leonardo, this was today's video. As always, thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye!